next after Tosh.
The dogs and Stingray are coming for you.
Now, I don't know if you want me to get mad. I don't know if you want me to get mean. I don't know if you want me to get rowdy. But that's what I'm about to do.
Worst defense ever. We are Mississippi State. Fear the Bills.
The only thing that's smaller than his Hitler stash is Nick Saban's dick. That overinflated football fan is Stingray. He eats, sleeps, eats, and breathes Mississippi State. Stingray got internet famous for hooting and hollering about one of the worst teams in one of the most top-heavy, overrated conferences of all time, the SEC. The Southeastern Conference, or KKK for short. It's like the NFL for garbage states too poor to support a pro team. If you're not sure which schools are part of the SEC, Google most uneducated states, or states with the highest rate of uninsured adults, or hardest places to get an abortion. The only thing the SEC hates more than gay marriage is the forward pass. If it weren't for college football, SEC fans would never know college existed. Someone needs to tell these simpletons they've got three sets of tigers, two sets of bulldogs, and one team named after a woman's period. The SEC can be divided into three categories. The cheaters who don't get caught, the cheaters who do get caught, and whatever it is Vanderbilt thinks they're doing. Mississippi State football and barbecue are the only thing those inbred yokels have to live for. Then it's off to the message boards to bitch about Feinbaum and make sure the next Tiki Torch rally is scheduled during a bye week. Bless their hearts. That's why I left the home of the always underachieving Pac-12 and flew down to see Stingray in Starkville for this week's Celebrity Profile.